When I was a college student here going to Medicine Hat College way back in the 1970s, one of my classmates was John Bockstein, who was a police officer. John had to work as he was going to school, and he was in one of my sociology classes. When I was downtown one night, my girlfriend and I decided to jaywalk across 3rd Street. There was a green ghost car there that we didn't see that John Bockstein was in. He slammed on the brakes, he turned on the lights, he threw us in the back seat and drove me up to my house on Aberdeen Street with the lights blaring, and everybody on Aberdeen Street watched my girlfriend and I get out of my car. I was so mad at him, I was so embarrassed, it was awful. Absolutely a prank. And then he turned the lights off and laughed and laughed and laughed and laughed and laughed.